Pardon, no. Mengen. Raya padra. Cerko. Sekator aran sih.
Kan phone enak kali betul.
Manch phone itu, phone itu lawaran. Kamera itu lawaran.
Voice is.
Ah, main kejar.
Thank you.
Jalan mas.
Tarun deh.
Sir, kau di side deh.
India has won the World Cup. It is for 140 crore Indians. The entire team has made the entire nation proud, and the entire nation is very, very happy. I want to congratulate Rahul Dravid, Rohit Sharma, the entire team, and the entire support staff for achieving such a great success for the nation.
Sir, Kohli and Rohit Sharma is a retirement.
Yeah. See, what better than finishing off their T20 career with a World Cup win? It couldn't have got better than that. Probably the script was written, and they both are great players. They've done so much for Indian cricket, and really want to congratulate all the, wish them all the best. And they still play two more formats. They play Test cricket and One Day cricket. I'm sure they're going to keep contributing to the success of the country and to the team.
The 13 years World Cup, T20 2007 and 2024. How did you feel?
I think India has played really good cricket, even in the middle as well. Even in the 50-over World Cup, they played some incredible cricket. The World Cup was a massive success for them. It was just that they couldn't cross the line, but it was just a matter of time that they were able to cross the line. They're a quality side. You've got some world-class cricketers. So I want to congratulate all of them. I think their contribution and the way they've performed, they made the entire nation proud.
So, Mr. Indian coach,
always.